सेकेंड ईयर इन कायदे आजम्स विजन ऑफ पाकिस्तान वी आर डूइंग इट्स हेडिंग नंबर 4 बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स फॉर पाकिस्तान इकोनमी. ड्यूरिंग द इनॉग्रल सेरेमनी ऑफ स्टेट बैंक ऑफ पाकिस्तान ऑन 1 July 1948 कायदे आजम एड्रेस्ड दैट द इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम ऑफ वेस्टर्न नेशंस हैड क्रिएटेड सो मैनी प्रॉब्लम्स फॉर द नेशंस. We will try to bring the economic system which will be based on the brotherhood and social justice, which will bring peace for the humanity. We will try to bring prosperity for the whole humanity. Qaid Azam wanted to bring a system for the whole of the world through which the whole humanity could bring prosperity and development. Fifth heading is foreign policy. Pakistan came into being on 14th August 1947 and right after its independence, after 1.5 months, Pakistan became the member of United Nations on 30th September 1947. At that time, Qaid Azam addressed and he said that we want to have friendly relations with the whole world. We do not have the hostile relations with anyone. We want peace and justice. And we want bilateral relations with the whole world, especially with the neighboring countries. Next heading is divert students' attention to education. Qaid Azam always felt that the new generation helped Qaid Azam in the independence movement. Now he advised them to concentrate their full attention on getting education. He warned them that now you have no concern with the protest politics. You have to pay your full attention towards education because you are the fate and future of your country. And thank you.